When Houston families are threatened, we fight back. I'm Lizzie Fletcher, and I fought for the young mother who counted on Planned Parenthood for her health care. The immigrant small business owner who needed a lawyer to protect her life savings. The refinery inspector who needed help in court to make sure he could keep his job. And employees fighting discrimination at work. Now Donald Trump is threatening every Houston family. I approve this message because I'm ready to fight back.